What's up everyone, Nick Arapkliss here, and on this video we're going to talk about small steps, long vision. So stay tuned. All right, so just as I alluded to earlier, this video is all about small steps and long vision, or big vision. And I heard this quote from Pitbull, actually, one of the most successful music artists of all time, arguably. And the big thing behind this is that, you know, people often get stuck with whatever it is that they're doing, okay? You know, if they're going after, you know, trying to be an actor or trying to be an actress or trying to be a BMX bike rider or whatever it is, building a business, whatever it is, they tend to get stuck because they're not taking any action. They have this long vision, they have this huge goal, but they're not taking the small steps. They just see it as this, you know, huge nebulous goal. But the key to actually making that happen is small steps, okay? You gotta start small. And then as you continue to build up, everything gets a lot easier. See, it's just like molding a piece of clay, okay? I think this is the perfect metaphor by the late and great Greg Plitt. You know, he talks about when you're just staying right there, and you're not doing anything, you're like this cold, hard piece of clay. So what do you have to do to actually get that clay going? You have to move it around a little bit. You have to play with it. You have to warm it up. But the more you do that, the more you keep spinning it, keep molding it, what happens? It gets easier and easier and easier to go. And then, you know, the steps that you have to take in order to reach those success levels becomes a lot easier, becomes a lot more malleable, able to just like really navigate. But the thing is, it's very hard in the beginning, like I just said. So, you know, you have to take those small steps. You have to enjoy the process. You have to go after it. But then, of course, you have to have that long vision. Now, I want to talk about vision here real quick in case, you know, you guys don't really have a vision. But this is the key. You have to have a vision. And the reason is, you know, we're out here in Scottsdale. It gets kind of noisy every once in a while. Steve Jobs had this amazing vision to build this huge company, okay? And he saw it, you know, from the beginning, and then he started taking small steps, you know, building up in his parents' garage, all that kind of stuff. But he had this vision, this crazy vision that he could change the world, right? And he was, you know, there was this point in time when they're, you know, trying to get who's the guy's name, the marketing director from Coca-Cola, John Sculley, I think it was. And they're trying to get him on board, trying to get him become the marketing consultant for Apple when he was with Coca-Cola. So they're putting the moves on him and everything, and they try to get him on board. And then finally, Sculley says, hey, I think we should just be friends. I'll help out here and there. And Steve Jobs, he takes a step back. He looks down. He looks back up, gives that, you know, that famous unblinking stare and says, do you want to sell sugar or water for the rest of your life? Or do you want a chance to change the world? Steve Jobs changed the world. I mean, the reason that you're probably watching this video is because you're watching on an iPhone or a MacBook, right? He changed the world because he had that long vision, but he did take the small steps. He started in his mom's basement, or he started in his parents' garage, excuse me. You know, some of the other biggest companies, Amazon started in a garage. I think Microsoft even started a garage. So it's those small steps, but have that long vision. Know that you're going to go big places. Always keep that in mind. Always have a positive attitude towards it. Don't let like little setbacks bring you down, but just always keep that in mind. Take the small steps, build up that momentum, mold the clay, make it get warm, make it get easier to mold, and eventually you'll get there. But the key is to have momentum by just taking small steps and then keeping that long vision until you get there. All right, guys, hopefully you enjoyed that video. If you want to learn more information about me, head on over to mentorwithnick.com, where we talk a lot more about entrepreneurship, making money online, all that cool stuff. So go ahead and click the link. It's down in the description. If you want to get connected with me on social media, you need coaching or mentoring or anything like that, get in touch with me on social media. All those links will be down below. Subscribe to this video and like it if you did, and I'll see you on the next one.